May 1940. London is being bombed by Nazi Germany. Winston Churchill decides to remove the children to the countryside for their safety. Millions of children are being bombed out of their homes, and this is terrible.